I got a little bit more guitar, please.
Guitar, yeah. How's that?
That's fine.
It's good times.
Let's put our hands together. Let's welcome Paul Canis on the Monday Night Stage Fright.
Like you, that I would love everything that you do, and I do, yeah, and I do.
Well, this is the open mic here at Steamers. It's been going for about 5 years. It's just an opportunity for kids and adults to show their wares musically. Pretty intimate setting here. They can play whatever they want for about 15 minutes, get their 15 minutes of fame, I guess. Just show up about 8:30, I'll be there, sign your name up, draw the names out of a hat, and away you go.
I pretty much came here every Monday for the whole summer. And it's fabulous because you meet so many other musicians and you get to practice your stuff on stage and it's pretty fun. It's a total community. Everybody here knows, like, there's such a core crew always here and it's super competitive. Like, you have to come so early to sign up and everything. It's really popular. It's cool.
Just miss pretty lines.
I came down here to play a few songs on stage and have a good time. It gives me pure satisfaction because I don't have a band and I want to play on stage because it's great. It's like you get an audience for free and you get paid a beer to do it. I'm getting a beer when I'm done playing my stuff.
Open mic nights are fantastic. Almost anybody can get up there and express what they want, whether it's through a guitar or microphone or harmonica. In this case, we got a guitar and a microphone right now, and a fantastic night here at Steamers. And tonight, I don't look too good, but I feel like I'm gonna win. So, can I borrow a dollar?
It's mostly singer-songwriters and guitars, but tonight we're gonna have a keyboard player up. Once in a while, we'll get a folk group in. Once in a while, we'll get a metal group in. Bands are welcome. It's not a jam though, so if they want to showcase their band, it's a really good place for them to come if they have a show coming up.
I'm real happy to be back getting frightened on stage here. It's been a long time. And my thanks to Lee for being the man.
Half the reason this place is success on this night is because of Lee doing the emceeing, and he's just, you've seen him tonight, you've seen what he does. It's a packed house, it's great. He's awesome as an MC. Makes everyone feel welcome, even if it's the first time, second time, third, or last time. He's great.
Nice. Choco Pop! You need light to ice cream!
Just take a second here to get the next performer up. Hang on for a sec, Jeff. You can keep filming, but I'm just going to get my own light, okay? Okay, you brought your own light. I brought my own light there. Deal with it.
I think it all is because of me. In fact, I think Victoria Music Scene owes me a big handshake, pat on the back. I think I'm responsible for most bands in Victoria to be the way they are, so successful. I just shake a lot of hands. There's a lot of stuff going around these days. I gotta make sure that, you know, I'm clean.
I'm no virgin at open mics. I've been coming down here since its inception, I'm sure. It's that chance to get out in front of an audience, and you can stay in your woodshed or wherever, your living room, your bedroom, bathroom, kitchen, as long as you want. But getting in front of an audience is the greatest thing. And it, you know, Monday night open mics, it's always supportive because it's always creative, and people come down here because they know it's a good show.